Hey guys, we're back. It is day two of the MD Expo, and right inside the door, I stopped by because today I had the chance to talk with BC Group about some of their latest contributions, and there's some cool stuff here that they're getting smaller and more capable. So let's take a look and see what they got. This is the BC Group full lineup. Remember, these guys don't just sell stuff, they also service it. But at the same time, they have a whole lineup of new devices. So check this little guy out. This is a Bluetooth SpO2 tester, but I hope the camera can pick up that screen. Look at how nice and big those buttons are. It's a very bright screen. It's beautiful. And at the same time, it can sync up with their other test equipment to do the whole entire test. It's so very cool. You can see right here they have it hooked up. But this guy is very neat. Check this out. You see this guy right here? They have a 4-port infusion pump. What they just explained to me is those ports down at the bottom for each of your channels, those are removable for calibration purposes and or repair. So it starts out with one channel, and then you can buy extra channels as you go on if you need them. It can do 4 channels at a time, so if you have some sort of malfunction with it, or if you have a calibration that needs to be done, you don't ship the whole monitor out. You just pull out the channel and you ship it to them and they service it. How cool is that? That's BC Group. There's a bunch of items that I have historically used throughout my career. These guys have been a standard. Of course, the Dale safety analyzer and stuff. But Dale is, this company, BC Group, they're starting to do the right thing. They're getting stuff smaller. They're also a vendor for things like the Piranha, very famous. They're an RTI vendor now. But go ahead and check them out, BC Marketplace. He's got a set of catalogs here. I'm nabbing one to take back with me. It's Ken O'Day, BC Group. All right, guys, let's keep looking. Let's see what's going on at MD Expo, day 2.